One out of every four kids is bullied in school. By how they look, how much they weigh, or even because of their race. Don't believe me? Here's an example. There's a preppy kid named Christopher, about 5'3", and he used to be a straight-A student. But he's been distracted by another student, Trent. 6'2", solid, good football player, but he's also a bully. One day, Trent comes up to Christopher and he pushes him, starts laughing at him. Christopher gets up and gives him a look. Feeling challenged, Trent prepares to punch him, but he stops midway when he sees another student walk out of the library. This person is a wild card. He or she could either be a bystander or an upstander. The bystander would just let it continue or pull out their phone to record it. But an upstander would tell the bully to chill out and make sure the victim is okay. And that's who I would be and what I would do. What about you?